back with another video. It has been a long time coming. Today I'm with my hubby wubby. We're celebrating my 32nd birthday. We are currently at the Irvine Station. We're gonna be taking the Amtrak to San Diego. It was a spur of the moment little vacation that Bryant planned for my birthday. I'm having a wonderful birthday so far. My birthday was actually yesterday. So yesterday we just kind of hung out with the family, with the kids, had breakfast. I opened my gifts and we just had a really good time. So today we are going to have some adult time and we're going to be taking the Amtrak to San Diego. So I'm really excited. Are you excited?
Absolutely.
So, like I stated before, we're taking the Amtrak. This place is like a ghost town right now. It is completely empty. But yeah, as you can see, I'm rocking a new haircut. That is another video coming. I did a big chop and I chopped it off and I did it myself. So I'm gonna be, for sure uploading a video about that. I have footage from the actual haircut that is hilarious. So you guys definitely have to stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm excited. I heard that it's a beautiful train ride. So I'm looking forward to this time. We're so busy nowadays, we never have time alone. So my sister was nice enough to watch the kids for us on her days off. Thank you, sissy. So anyway, stay tuned. I will come back on when we're on the train. Pics of the day. You know, we had to get the matching. Turn you to the side, babe. Okay. Bryant, back at it again. Something light isn't hers. We had went, I sound so improper the way I'm talking, but we went to the car to go get something to eat because our train, we had like 2 hours before our train left. So we went to the store and got some snacks and here we are back at Ghost Town. Literally no one here, literally. So we'll see you on the train.
Those waves are. That is crazy. The tide is like so pretty.
those waves by it? No, seriously. Please tell my husband y'all that this is a submarine.
No, I know for 100%.
That it's not a submarine?
A submarine.
That's, what is it, an island? What is it? It's not a boat because it's not even above the water, really. It's not above the water, babe. So we're downtown San Diego. We're gonna walk. This is so fun because we are like doing a random thing. We're being spontaneous and we don't even know where we're staying. Crazy, right? But fun at the same time. So we're literally gonna exit this station and walk. This whole street is full of hotels. So I'm thinking of the Grand Hyatt. Has a lot of good reviews. But we'll see. We'll see what we stumble across. Never really. We're downtown San Diego. It is crazy how empty it is out here right now. So empty. We got double mask on because we're gonna be in close proximity with this person. So don't worry, we're taking our PPE very seriously. I'll check in when we get to the hotel. Can't you enjoy the view a little? Wow, those are dominoes. Oh, they hit me right off the ground. Nice and clear, the streets are empty. I was kind of hoping I would have seen a riot. Or a protest, sorry, not riot, protest. So I know they were protesting out here at some point. But we are in downtown San Diego. We are on our roofs, I'm sorry, our hotel resident patio. Love it, I love the city view. So pretty. This is just crazy. How cute, look at the heart. Black Lives Matter. That is so cute, the heart that they did. I love that because a lot of these hotels are having the COVID, like they're making a big part of the hotels have COVID responder, like they're reserving it for COVID first responders. So I'm assuming that's why they have the heart, but that's really nice. But anyway, we're really enjoying our time. This is like something so needed for us. And then for dinner tonight, and we ordered from Little Italy. Oh my gosh, bomb. Stop frequent heartburn before it begins. Heartburn happens when stomach acid refluxes in so bomb. Esophagus. We got pepperoni, Italian sausage, jalapeno pepperoni. I mean, pineapple and ricotta cheese. Bomb. With just one pill a day. And we got a little thing of lasagna too. Very, very, very good. Alright, at our new destination. Our new hotel. Switching it up. Staying somewhere new tonight. Registration. We're on a 16-hour at the bay. 16-10. You know, baby's over here. Yeah. Got it. Cute. Okay, I see you. We're way up here. 16th floor. Got a half a view of the city, half a view of the water. Little chase. Check the bathroom out. This is the Intercontinental, downtown San Diego. Beautiful day. Whew, this is so high up. The pool down there. How cute! Made for you. They even personalize it. How cute. So they have daily activities, happy hour 4 to 6. Movies, messages, okay. Closet. I mean, we only have one more day here, but. Okay. No tub, but it's okay. Hi, y'all. What you want? So we have our coffee maker. with the coffees and teas. We have our wine glasses, which we'll probably order some wine tonight. Then we have our fully stocked fridge. Just fancy. Yeah. We just ordered some room service through that. They're going to be delivering our robes and our slippers. So we're just changing up the scenery. Yesterday was a nice little room that we had by the city, more kind of downtown. This is downtown too, but this also is very close to Seaside Shore, which is probably where we're gonna go later on today. Right now we're just kind of relaxing and enjoying the room. We'll probably go down there to the pool soon, hang out there tonight. So yeah, so far so good, so nice. The bed is comfy. Oh, I forgot my mask. Go to that side. Let me feel the water. You getting in? I'm gonna lounge in this chair. Shops open. Do not judge. My hubby loves to swim. It's not even hot to me like that to be swimming, so I'll just chill in the sun. It's a beautiful day. Thanks. I'm getting ready to get on. Wish me luck. Gonna just take a ride down by the water. Hey, Brian, be cool. Please don't fall, dude. Please don't fall, sir. Let go. Let go. From Seaport Village, and there is a jail exhibit here. So cool. So this is where the, I guess this whole little thing over here was a jail at one point. How cool, San Diego Jail. Look at this. It's crazy how with all that's going on. That site is just wow. Okay. There goes Mr. Bathroom Man. Always gotta go to the bathroom. Okay, no, I wanna show you something. Look at the jail. Okay, here at Seaport Village now. Crazy thing about it is we came here.
Did you get that?
No, what happened?
Did you get that on video?
No. crazy thing about it is, what happened?
We tried to talk to her, and then her dad's right there.
Oh, for real.
The
crazy thing about it is, we came here literally, like, how many years ago was it?
It was about 5 or 6.
5, 6, or 7 years we came to the same exact spot, or to this area. Come on, babe. So we can go to the restaurant that we went to.
Okay. Some good music here. Mm-hmm. Okay. The old jam's going, okay. See, you want to see?
You don't want to take no pictures. Like, look how beautiful it is. Yeah, we can go up here. Let's go up here when we get away from it.
Perfect right here.
Yeah, we will. Up here, babe. No, that's not the perfect place up here is. He's silly. Come on. What? Up here, come up here. This is so cute, though. I remember this too, babe. Somebody was doing something over here. This is so empty. This is Seaport Village. They have a lot of different cute shops. Ooh. You don't need, you just, you're, huh?
Matching shirts.
Thanks, babe, for these $60 shirts. But it's cute. We haven't had matching shirts in a long time. So we literally had, I just noticed my makeup is super, super bright. But it's okay, because I'm the birthday girl. And it's summer. Oh, sorry, babe. Summertime. So anyway. What? What are you doing? Oh my god. This boy is silly, y'all.
You want the burgers, right?
I love my hubby. Hubby. My best friend right here. Get on my nerves. He gets on my last nerve. But can't live without him. We went to this gift shop. Got some $30 shirts. This way?
You wanted the gift for a friend?
No, thank you. Yeah. We know we could have went anywhere to get to the Cheesecake Factory, but we wanted to go to this place called Crab Hut or something. And we took the Lyft scooters. For Lyft, it was so much fun. Oh my gosh, it was scary. But Bryant pushed me as usual. Thank God he's adventurous, because I would not do a lot of things that I have been doing or I have done. But anyway, we went, we drove the scooters to the Crab Hut all the way to find out that they had like closed down for the corona. So, yeah, I just want some seafood. I really did want like a seafood boil, but I don't know, maybe we can go tomorrow before we leave. So we're still downtown Seaport Village. We're leaving there and we're gonna go to Cheesecake Factory. See you there.
Cheers. Cheers to Grace.
To what? To what? I didn't hear you.
Bottoms up.
Cheers to what, Brian? Cheers to what? Cheers to what? How you gonna cheers and don't tell me what it is? I can't even hear.
Cheers to the woman of the time.
What?
2020.
Woman of the time.
The year of vision. Yeah, you're the woman of the time. It's your birthday. the big 3-2. I just want to say congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
I'm more in love than with you than ever.
Aww. Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. You're loyal. Go buy yourself a house. Go buy yourself a car. You're smart. You're loyal. I appreciate you. Cheers. Next, we're gonna do the avocado one. Let's see. Is this the sauce right here?
Well, you have to say your favorite, so let's find out.
This is the Southwest egg roll. Looks like a cilantro and lime sauce. Bomb.
Okay, so what flavors do we have there?
This is kind of like a kick of spice, chicken, corn, beans.
So what's your favorite now? I've tried three already, so.
That's close. I don't even know.
Wow.
Might have to be this one. This sauce is really good. The avocado roll, really good. So this is the chicken and shrimp jambalaya pasta. Is that a gunshot? Who is that?
I think this is the best shower ever. Oh my gosh, that shower was so bomb. This mirror is to die for. I look a mess. But it's morning time. Brian is still asleep, of course. I think he was up later than me. He's knocked out. I love this little chase. I'll probably just sit down and have my coffee. Just enjoy the view. Gonna be leaving today. Which usually sucks, but I'm okay with it. Usually I'm super bummed every time we go from vacation. And this was actually really short, but it felt a lot longer. I don't know why, but I'm okay with leaving today. I'm okay with it, you know. I have a lot to go home and work on. Gotta make these moves. Have to. Time is flying, it waits for no one. So, get home and get going. Pick up life, pick back up life. But, yeah, this is what I woke up to. Just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I probably wouldn't have woke up so early if, I would have had the blinds closed, but we were hanging out there last night. But, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I probably would have slept longer, but, I just kept contemplating, like, do I want to wake up to this view, or do I want to use the blackout curtains and probably sleep in? I'm like, you know what, forget it. Let's wake up to this view. I was so happy I did that because it was just so pretty waking up and seeing that. So it's about almost 7:30. I woke up around 6:30. That's the train station over there. That's where we'll be headed in a few hours. So I'm literally gonna make some coffee and chill out and do my little devotional. So yeah, I'll be back.
Good morning.
Running late. We're across the street from the train station, but our food isn't ready. We have like 3 minutes to get there, and we don't have insurance on our ticket, so yeah, we're crazy. This is gonna be interesting. My sister is rushing us to get home because she's watching our kids and she has work tonight, so I don't know. We're going to make it, y'all. Okay,
so the funniest thing is we're on our way home now. Craziest, funniest thing is we missed our train. Okay. Like, the one thing you think would never happen, happened. The one thing you think would not happen to you, happened to us. Literally like a movie. I'm talking about running with luggage and still missing the flight. So we're now on a different train that's left 2 hours later. So our first train was supposed to leave at 1:30. Now it's 3:58 and we're just now leaving. My sister's having a fit. She was very upset. Sorry, Angel. And now this is it. Well, every time I turn the camera to the view, it's a regular little rinky-dink view. But anyway. San Diego, until next time, it's been real. This was definitely a very, very nice trip. Thank you, babe.
United and it feels so good. I missed you.
The other kids didn't miss me.
I missed you, Brielle. I missed you.
My baby missed me. She gave me a lot out of my mommy, huh?
Let me kiss best friend.